This was an actual lighthouse. The man was really standing there when this big wave came around the lighthouse. Hey guys, I'm supposed to be out by the pool right now enjoying myself, but my husband needed me to run and pick up some car parts, so I decided to stop in the Hickory, North Carolina Salvation Army store and do a real quick walkthrough while I'm out and about. You can hit pause right here to review all of the discounts that are available. This month, the month of July, is 20% off all month long. Please remember, if you have items to donate, you can donate items here too. If you watch all the way to the end of the video, I will show you where you can drop off your donations to. This sitting shelf duck is so cute, and it's only $1.99. This pottery creamer and sugar set sure is pretty. I wonder what those markings are. Oh, this says Granny's Boarding House, Arizona. How special is that? They usually have quite a few trinket dishes and whatnots to choose from in this store. This candle in a teacup is cute. This is a really pretty crystal vase. It's hard to see it on camera, but that pink coloring in through there is really pretty. This ceramic Easter basket would make a really pretty centerpiece, and they're only asking $3.99. I guess this is a sugar dish. There's no markings on the bottom. The bottom's pretty scuffed up. If you have any books you'd like to donate, please consider donating them here. They sell them 5 for 99 cents so that people who want to read can afford to read. There's a lot of people out there that love to read that could not afford to buy books otherwise. So please consider donating your books here. I cannot stress this enough. If you are a caregiver of someone with incontinence issues, make sure you check your local thrift stores for incontinence products, because you can often find incontinence products at your local thrift stores much cheaper than anywhere else. The items in these bags are brand new curtain panels and tablecloths. There's some quilted pillow shams and things up here as well. This bin is full of flat white and off-white sheets. You can buy each one for 49 cents a piece. That's a good deal, y'all, because you can use flat sheets for all kinds of things, like when you're painting your bedroom or whatever, use it on the floor instead of plastic. $69.99 for that one on the bottom there. That you can see a little bit of the design right there. I'm getting a lot of glare from the lights today. I'm not sure why. But notice there's no blaring music today. Oh, this is that one that's broken. It's so cute, but it's broken. They have a lot of seasonal decor out. I thought it was just Christmas in July, but I think they're just trying to get rid of a lot of the seasonal stuff they have. So for any of you resellers in the area, you need to come and check it out. Autumn color jar for 50 cents. Can't beat that. Bunny jelly bean dispenser for $1.99. Still brand new in the package. A very large candle holder for $3.99. This metal urn for $5.99. That's cute for like a fireplace or out on your front porch or something. A lamp and shade for $5.99. That's really cute. several of these quilts. They look like, not quilts, they're comforters. They look like they're in really good shape too, y'all. Now they got these two blue ones out, so they must have sold the other ones that were hanging here last week. Oh, I missed that sign. Check it out. Linens are 50% off on Fridays and Saturdays. Does not include rugs. That's special. Look at that pretty Christmas wreath. It's only $4.99. And then they have this one for autumn up there, too. I guess those are both autumnal.
Another cute Christmas wreath. They got a lot of Christmas decor out still.
So once again, if you're a reseller and you sell holiday items and decor, then you need to come and check this out.
I just love the centerpiece. I can't believe no one's bought that. That's a really good deal for $5.99. It'd be perfect on your dining room table or even your mantle over your fireplace.
And look at this metal sleigh, y'all. These are so pretty to put flower arrangements in and stuff. And because it's metal, you could use this outside on a covered porch or something.
Look at these little ice skates. These are so fun for Christmas.
And they have the holes in them so you can hang them on the wall or whatever. $5.99 each. Those are super fun. And they still have this. It's really heavy. I'm not going to pick it up. Oh, it's missing its little carrot nose. This is a candle holder. That's cute.
They have sold so much furniture since my last video. Look at that shop. All of the dining room tables are gone except for this one. It's $119.99. It comes with 8 chairs. And this is the extra leaf that goes in it, so you can extend that table and make it even longer. So if you have a large family with large family holiday gatherings, this will be the perfect table for you. Some purple decorations this time, a TV cabinet. I've seen people do so many things with these old TV cabinets where they take them apart and turn them into just like lower cabinets and stuff. So if you're a DIYer, come on in and check this out. Don't forget there's artwork back here on this back lot. And electronics. If you're looking for lighting or anything, there's a light that's perfect for a living room or a dining room. $8.99. You won't find a light like that anywhere else for $8.99. Look at all these fun wreaths out there.
Really busy in here right now, so I'm having trouble filming without catching other people in the video. $19.99 for this floral pair. Super cute. And this one is $14.99.
I love old mill houses with windmills, so that one is $6.99. It's super cute. $2.99. It's brand new, still in the original packaging. I love that they use every inch of wall space that they possibly can to hang up their artwork for the wall decor and wreaths. Look at all these wreaths they have this time. How cute are those? That's a super cute Easter wreath up there. There's a desk and an office chair. They did have two of these. This is only $4.89. It's brand new. I know that because there was two of them, and apparently they sold the one that still had the tags on it that showed that the set was brand new. But this is a super fun watercolor. They still have these vintage prints. They're $3.99 each. Oh, the fourth one is only $4.99 too. It's a little bit larger. But those are all $3.99 a piece. Christmas decor. This basket I showed you before, it was the one that was down under the shopping cart they had just brought out before. $75. It's really cute. It's all glittery though, and I don't glitter stuff personally just because it's everywhere and it's not environmentally friendly, but it is a super pretty basket. Colored lamp is fun. They have this coffee table. It is in need of a little bit of love. You can make an offer. I just love that they're letting people make offers and everything. They have sold so much furniture since my last video, y'all. They finally sold that big section. So I'm so happy for them that they were able to find a buyer for that. This wicker cabinet is $79.99. This teapot is $3.99. It's definitely got this vintage vibe to it. Super cute. A lot that you could do with that. Look at how bare the furniture section is now. They have sold so much. Of course, that sectional took up so much room. They still have this coffee table, and I cannot believe no one has bought this round table. If I had space for it, I would buy it because I love round coffee tables. They're just so much easier to walk around and get around. And it, look at it. It's in pretty good shape, too. I mean, it needs a little bit of polishing up, but that's nothing, guys. Somebody get in here and make an offer on that thing. It's gorgeous. Look at that. It's oak, solid oak. Look at this pretty little dish shell, $2.99. That is so cute. I can't tell what that says. Mavala? I'm not sure what that says. Somebody help me out there on in the comments. It's super cute though. I still have some of these prints here on this back. And they still have this inversion table. It's $49.99. So if you're in need of an inversion table, they have one here waiting on you to pick up. There is a whole crib full of bath towels, hand towels, and washcloths. The bath towels are $1.99, hand towels are 99 cents, and the washcloths are 99 cents. So you can dig through here and see what you can find. Also, it looks like they have some placemats and whatnot in here, y'all. Yeah, there's all kinds of stuff. So, like, and even if you don't want to get the towels to use, like, in your house or whatever, they make good rags for out in the garage, washing your car and whatnot. There is a teal, cream, and gray. Well, I'd say it's more whitish color, like an off-white. That looks like a teal, off-white, and gray rug for $49.99.
I don't know how large it is. Those are really easy to clean up
if you have a carpet cleaner or like a power wash. This is what the back furniture section looks like today, y'all. It's pretty barren. Which is a good thing. That means they're selling a lot, right? Look at all these toys and stuffed animals they have for kids. All you resellers that resell plushies, come on up. I can get you some plushies for $3.99. White trash bag stuffed animals, $3.99 a bag. That's a good deal. I don't think you can get them that cheap at the Goodwill bins anymore. Because they went up on their prices a little bit.
I got a little bit. Got some pretty neat stuff to choose from. Christmas bears. I used to put Christmas bears down under my Christmas tree to decorate with at Christmas time and around my fireplace. All around my mantle and my hearth.
Got some kids' roller skates. Some kids' shoes. Some wall decor for the kids' bedroom. They still have some games and whatnot. Some little chairs with Tinkerbell, little riding toy for a toddler. Oh, that's Minnie Mouse. And then they have the Play School sit and spin there for $3.99. This little toddler car, that's $3.99. My kids used to have some, like, not Minnie Mouse, but they can ride on them, and then they can stand up and push them. It helps them learn how to walk. Needs cleaned up, but I mean, that's a good deal for $3.99. And then they have this little play stand thing over here for a toddler for $3.99. That's a really good deal. The little wagon pool along is $3. There's always a lot of fun coffee mugs to choose from. I'm not going to be able to film in any of the clothing sections today. Today is Saturday. I don't know how soon I'll get this video out, but it is so busy. Thankfully, they're doing good business, that I cannot film out in the clothing sections because there's just too many customers, and I'm not going to go out there and get in anybody's way. Gotta have respect for other customers and make sure you don't get in their way when you're trying to film. At least that's my opinion and how I operate. I know not everyone does. Sugar and creamer set. Those are super cute. Hallmark Home Collection. This lamp is cute. $3.99 for this set. $9.99 for this end table. $3.99 for the middle basket. They still have quite a bit of ladies' shoes to choose from. The purse section has been looking a little bit thin when I come in. And by that, I mean not the stylish purses I would choose to look for typically, but they got some nice purses. Newman socks, Real Tree, Wrangler, and Librium. $3.99 each unless otherwise marked. And they're asking that you please do not open these packages. Those are nice heavy duty socks, y'all. Oh, these are for larger shoe sizes, tough socks. Men's heavyweight work socks for larger feet. That's cool. Here's a desk lamp. That's super cute. It says sold as is. I'm not sure what's wrong with it, if anything. $4.99. Super cute. And then you have this thing. That's neat. I guess you'd sit like a baby doll at it. Looks like a cute design type thing. I have this floor lamp for $9.99. That's kind of unique. And then they have this other lamp. It says $5.99 on the lamp base, and on the shade it says $7.99. So I don't know if the shade and the lamp is being sold separate or what, because they have two different color stickers on there. I'm not sure what that's all about. I'm in no rush. Okay guys, this is what I bought in Salvation Army today. This was an actual lighthouse. The man was really standing there when this big wave came around the lighthouse. This was right before, I think this lighthouse is closed down because it's like in the middle of the ocean now. It's the, I think, Le Jaman. I think it's a French lighthouse. Anyway, this really happened
a helicopter took a photographer out to capture a video of this lighthouse, I think, before it was decommissioned or whatever. It happened back in 1989. Everyone thought this man died, like he got swept away from the wave, but he didn't. He made it inside, heard the wave coming. He got back inside and he was safe, and he's still alive to my understanding. This happened back in 1989. You can look it up. I've been looking at this picture like every time I'm here. You can go see my old videos where I had it in there. And I was like, I think I'm just going to get that because it speaks to me. So it was $7.99. I got this bell that was $1.99 because me and my husband have this running joke about a servant's bell. Anyway, they're having 20% off for the entire month of July. So if you're in the Hickory area, come up to the Salvation Army store so that you can get your 20% off. Okay guys, I just finished my walkthrough. I hope you enjoyed it. It was like 91 degrees when I walked in there, and now it's up to 94. They said it was going to be cooler today, but it's really not. Anyway guys, I'm going to take you around and show you where the donation drop-off is in case you live in or around Hickory, North Carolina, and you want to donate your items to the Salvation Army Thrift Store. I know they will greatly appreciate it. Around to the back of the building, you'll see that receiving sign, and right there's the ramp, and that's where they put donations. They also have those little carts out there that you can put stuff in. Okay guys, that's it for today. Thanks for watching, and I hope to see you again for the next video. Love you. Bye.